Yes, she's recently done a whole load of shows about villages, including quite a few in East Anglia. Enjoy her.